bathroom, you can head out of nowhere away. Wave at him, wave at him. Here comes some more. There they are. They're all waving. My hand's shaking. They're getting wet.
I don't care.
Hand shaking. They're riding in the rain. That's only four. We used to have 28 wagons. I don't know if they still have them or not. There's number five. Look at the size of them two. Look at wagon six. Wagon seven. Look at all them. I'm all riding. Need more music, guys.
I like that white
one. Magnificent Seven. Oh, look at the little ones. Watch. Soft dress. You're riding right. We got the best seat in the house, Dad. The little one's right. Hope nobody gets thrown. Here comes some more.
I like that one right there.
Which one? The white one?
The buckskin.
Oh, the buckskin? The pelt. Yeah, that one's pretty. It's more like a dapple color. I don't know what that is.
The gray buckskin.
There's number eight. They're all right. Ouch.
So,
they suck at filming.
That
yeah, they're getting wet.
It's
a little
friend. It's pretty. It's got blonde hair.
That's number nine.
Look at her, she's hiding.
Oh, they're pretty. Let me see if I can zoom out more. Some more riding down the street. That one says, "Are you lazy to run 11?" Yegua riders. Desperados. They're going to the fairgrounds. They camp out for the night. Desperados.
Oh, I like her saddle.
Yeah, it's pretty. Yeah, it's pretty. Number 14.
So, like any kids that are in it, don't go to school?
Nope. Nope. Desiree or Jessica didn't when she rode. Is that the last one? That was wagon number 14. There's some more riders. There's a bunch of them. They're probably holding back. Those Texas Outlaws. Number 15. Number 15. Whoa. 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 That little guy almost got that little one reared up. That one. He's acting up with that little boy on there.
I think the little boy's got under control.
I think so too. He did good. The horse pitched, but he didn't do nothing. Brazos River Riders.
That was running. Yeah. That was
good. Look at that one. Independent Trail Riders. You want to do it next year?
Uh-huh.
Rockin' Branch, 19. Yep. They're jamming. Her horse is fixing to take a dookie. Here we go. Double M. Vieira 20. Rounders, the Rounders. That's the ones Grandma used to hang out with, the Rounders. She loved that group. What number was it? I didn't see it. That one lost a rider somewhere. Bandits. Oh, I'm waving at them. Bandits, Long Neck Riders, Brenham, Texas. That looks like the end of them. There they go, they're almost to the fairgrounds. Hey, there's Shane.
There's Shane.
There's
Shane. He's trying to go behind the chair.
Yep, there's your brother on the motorcycle.
Shane's getting mad. He's like, hurry up. Shane, don't scare them horses.
They'll get mad if he scares the horses.
Shane's probably so mad.
Shane's having to walk the bike pretty much. They're going that way too.
Poor Shane.
They're going past Shane's house.
Shane.
I'll zoom in on Shane. Having to walk it. He's almost home. He's almost home. That's as far as I can go in. That's it. That's the end of the assignment.
None of them around. You don't want me.